It's been 1 year since 23-month-old Koltyn Sparks-Blackwood died.
He was prized from the minute he was born. Everybody loved him. He was a very, very sweet child.
1 year since Tracy Golinski has been able to hug her grandson.
He was everything. He was my youngest grandson and my son's only child.
1 year with no answers.
Instead of sitting home and mourning, we're out here trying to make a difference.
On Wednesday, friends, family, and supporters demonstrated outside of the Tuolumne County Courthouse, demanding justice. From printed shirts and handmade sign, they're hoping to keep Koltyn's memory alive. The family says the toddler was being taken care of by the mother's then boyfriend. Police say he suffered blunt force trauma. Koltyn was flown to UC Davis Medical Center, where he later died, just 3 weeks shy of his second birthday.
The grief that our family has gone through is... it's not just depression, it's a physical pain and a physical void in our whole family.
Emotions still raw during the demonstration. Police have not named a suspect and no arrests have been made.
We don't have a choice. If we don't fight for Koltyn, who is?
Sonora Police Chief Taru Vanderwill tells Fox 40 his department does know that someone caused Koltyn's death, and they say they're working very hard to solve the case. The family says they won't rest until the person responsible for baby Koltyn's death is held accountable. But even then, they'll never fully get over the unimaginable loss.
Even if we get an arrest and then a long process of getting a conviction, our pain will never go away because we'll never get him back.
In Sonora, Christy Gross, Fox 40 News.
And anyone with information about this case is out.